all prep for it.
Yeah. Sounds like my worst matchup.
Stand by me.
Yep.
Tiger, even. I think
prosperity. Prosperity? All good? Go ahead and pick cost.
Hey, you play hand traps.
You can go first. You saw the side.
Here we go.
We have one.
Yep.
Map.
Activate map's good.
Map effects.
Yep.
One, two.
Let's go three targeting rubble. That's something. Yep. The boy. Yeah, that's fine. I see the play here. Very neat. Wild.
Play those cards.
Yep.
That's two.
Alright, Elbor's effect reveal.
Yep. Go ahead.
Thank you.
Elbor's effect to summon again.
Go ahead.
One.
Yep. Eglin already triggered this turn. You did both Ravina and Eglin because you.
That's right.
Yeah. Go ahead. Dream of Town, that's fine.
He just dropped them.
Hopkin?
Yep. Go ahead. You can do it multiple times?
Yeah, that's for the whole turn.
Even if it's just controlling these monsters. You can reveal one level this turn, you can almost summon wing these monsters for one less turn. Okay, all good. Empen's good.
Yes, really
happy. Yep. Retrieve the map.
Target the monster, send it to the grave, or summon a different tier, and then send it to the
grave. Summon
that.
Great.
Drop turn. Standby? Main phase. Enter battle phase. End of battle phase. That's fine. Resolve fractal. Yeah.
Yep. Change to fight.
Yeah, go ahead. Chain two, chain three. Just chain. Yep.
Ah, my duck! Yeah. Yep. So, hold on, let's...
New chain?
Hold on.
Okay.
Can you go back? Because Rabina's chain link 2, right?
Yes, chain link
so
1 was
Kit.
Don't
resolve Kit yet.
Oh, okay.
Because
gotcha.
I'm summoning.
Understood. Okay, and then...
3?
I will resolve Kit now. I apologize.
Yeah.
Sending Nerval.
Okay. Okay.
Alright. Chain link 1 Nerval.
Chain link 2 Street.
Targeting?
Targeting...
Negate and destroy. I dropped my deck. And this all got into. Let's go for.
Hey guys, I'm gonna need you to clear this aisle.
Driver.
You need to be over there.
And then Nerval
resolves. Just can't have
it if it's ogre, it's still locked. Yeah, still
locked.
Okay. Yeah, because it wasn't negated. It's only not locked if it's negated.
Okay.
If it's ogre, gigantic ogre, that's
a that's
start
of main phase too.
Locked, right?
Okay.
Yep.
Let's go.
Yep.
Into
yeah,
elf.
It's
usually how to
speak.
I just could
elf effect target. Hit. Gigantic effect. Let's go blue. Blue effect. Jet effects.
Yep.
Smashers.
It can be a link too.
No, it has to. Because it's an effect that has to.
I'll go left, target, angler.
Null summon.
Yep.
Effect banish too. Effect. Parachute effect.
Yes.
And then
fair
burn. Vanishing two cost.
How did you
sorry, wrong monster. I apologize. Beast Warrior. Gotcha. And then link 2 for early. Airbrum effect. And then put one to the bottom. Let's go with this. Declared end of battle, you cannot activate immediately because you have Rabina on field.
I forgot I had the Rabina. I did that against you, but I was testing.
Oh, no.
Oh my gosh.
I'm sorry.
I'm a noob. I knew I wanted to attack
yeah.
that.
That was end of battle phase, so main phase 2.
Main phase 2, you're right. Yep. Alright. I'm
I believe. Elf chain link 3, targeting Jet. Early chain link 4, targeting Eagle into negate. Resolves?
Yes.
Gotcha. Elf on Jet on new chain.
Yep.
Go start.
I threw this one so bad.
Do you scoop?
I just needed to attack with the
You did need
bad.
To attack. What I did
it.
What I did have though was starters. Starter end of battle phase carrot. Negate the evenly.
Yeah.
I kept starter in for that reason.
Like I said,
I sighted out my second fury or statue because I thought I was going second.
Yeah, I figured.
I should have kept that on the field.
It's always the Flunder's weakness when they have the least amount of cards in their deck that are good. So making them go second in game in when they think they're going first. I got it.
You had 1 minute left. If you had Flunder comboed instead, you would have won on my points.
I think he had too many interruptions. Oh, yeah. Early, he had smashing every roll.
Crazy.
And she's not doing better, so she...
I needed to attack with Rubina, and then I was there. I was still ahead of life points.
We both had a couple misplays, but well played.
Crazy. Good job.
May I get your time?
Yes.